Good afternoon once again. This is one of the most blessed days at Lim Kok Wing, whereby we are going to welcome His Holiness Sotaj to talk and address us. I will not take much of your time. I'm going to ask Ndate Ralengwane to introduce His Holiness to us. The only secret I can tell you is that the first place he visited here was my office. So my office is the most blessed place.
Let me allow His Holiness to talk to you. Thank you very much.
I am from the Himalaya Mountains. 就藏族人，也就是说是藏族当中的出家人。以前可能你们很多人除了电视以外不一定亲自看过，我也是以前在除了电视以外呢，所谓的非洲人呢就没有亲自来过你们这个地方，我是这次第一次来这里。
So, I'm a Tibetan from the Himalayas, and a Tibetan Lama or monk, and Tibetan monastic. And you may have seen people like me on TV previously, but this time you can see one in person. And for myself, I heard about African people.And I also watch African people on TV, and this is my first time to see real ones here.
I'm Tibetan, from Himalayas, and I also watch African people on TV, and this is my first time to see real ones here. 喜欢跳舞，现在也是在青藏高原当中处处都回荡着一些牧民的歌声，悠扬的歌声。我到了非洲之后呢，我也看到，我看你们很多非洲人的这种天性，就有一种非常开朗的心情。
So if you go to say Qinghai and Tibet Plateau, you will find singing is filled with in the whole area. So you can hear songs there. And when I came here in Africa, I found that's also true for African people. You like singing and dancing. That's something we share in common. And I also find you are very optimisticand very open-minded, and you're happy all the time.
昨天我从南非来莱斯托的这个飞机上呢，飞机很颠簸，然后前面有好多英国人啊，还有其他白皮肤的人都不说话，因为飞机颠簸的比较厉害，我也有点紧张，有点害怕，但刚好前面有几个非洲人，他们都在唱歌，一直在笑。我心里想，可能不会有什么事，因为他们的笑声就是非常动听，所以有时候笑声和欢笑的声音，给人带来一种安慰之感。
And yesterday on my flight from South Africa to here, because the turbulence.So I was like a little bit stressed because I feel maybe it's not very safe. And at that time, in the front seats, there are some white people. They were quiet too because maybe they feel not safe too. And then there are also some African people in front of me. the constantly burst out laughter. So that laughter really comforted me, and I feel, oh, take it easy, it won't be unseen. So I think your laughter really comforts us. That's a very good thing for you.
我今天跟大家讲的主要是信仰和科技之间的一些关系，因为我以前在有时候听到非洲呢好像有很多的包括有一些战争啊各种疾病啊等等，但是到了这里以后呢，其实很多地方并不是我所想象的那样的。更重要的，我们这个人呢已经有一个非常淳朴善良的心，这一点是可能现在科技非常发达的国家呢也不一定能拥有。
So today my topic is faith, science and technology. Kind of we're going to discuss the relationship between them. And so before I came here, when I heard about Africa, it's kind of not so good things like wars, disease, things are not so good. But here, this time when I'm here, I find it's different. I find people here are very frank and also very kind-hearted. So I feel it's very different. And this kind of thing you may not find in those developed countries.
其实我到这里之后呢也知道整个我们全球的人类不管是自然环境还是从人类的从基因各方面看呢我认为阿富士干呢其实对整个全球有非常大的影响。前段时间在开普敦的时候有一个研究考古的一个开普敦大学的教授，他们研究很多年了，他认为全球的人类呢有一个，也就是说这个非洲这边的一种基因，他这个基因叫做是不是美，不是美的这种人类呢现在也是大概有10万人左右，但不管是全世界的哪一个人类，他的这基因当中呢有布什门的这个基因在那里，所以有一些遗传学家人类学家，他们有相当多的人通过认为呢我们全世界的人应该有这个非洲人的这个基因，人类就是从这里开始进化过来的，有这样的说法。
So the other day when I was in Cape Town, I met a scholar in archaeology, and she may be a professor in the University of Cape Town. And he told me about her research. And from their research, from the results of the human genome sequencing, they find out all the ethnic groups of the world, all human beings, no matter what kind of ethnic group you belong to,We all share one common gene, that is Bushman's gene. And Bushman is from Africa. And there are, till now, today, there are still 100,000 Bushmen still alive. Is that the name? Bushman. Bushman. B-S-H, Bushman. And so,Their result is from genetics and also the genome, human genome sequencing.
不仅是人类的来源，可能这里是否有关系，也需要值得思考。更重要的呢，我们全世界的陆地，刚开始的时候，这个非洲大陆开始，因为地库的运动，还有大地热， 一直海洋的这种这个爆发，就是最后呢，就我们这个陆地的很多斑块飘扬到印度洋这边的整个喜马拉雅的山脉，就是亚洲这边的斑块，还要从美洲这边的斑块呢，就是飘到那边去。那这样的话，就从非洲的整个地高表来看的话呢，它是全球的应该说陆地的这个来源，它一直不动，其他的呢就不断的在漂泊。那这样的话，整个据说人类呢，据说我们的这个这个大陆，就是也是从非洲的大陆斑块呢，就是这边就是漂移到各个岸边去的。
So not only human beings are originating from Africa, about all the continents is also from Africa. Why? She said, so because of the heat under Earth's surface and also eruption of the volcano.And also other factors, the continents kind of spread out, split. And through the continental drift, the other continents formed, such as Asia and Africa, America. But the place, the continent of Africa is still in its original place. So all the other continents is from here.
这样从遗传学或者说从地质学人类学角度看呢，好像我们这个非洲呢，确实整个世界起源的根本，就是也是起源的根本，可以这么说。
So from genetics, geology and also anthropology, we can see Africa is the origin of the world.
但是如果我们从事实看的话呢，现在我们不管是亚洲或者是美洲、大洋洲，一直到欧洲的很多各个国家的科技技术方面看呢，可能非洲大陆发展的并没有那么理想。
However, if we take a look at the current situation, if we look at the Asia, America, Europe,And Oceania, we may find that the science and the technology, the development of science and technology in Africa is left in a very good condition.
所以我们今天在座的老师和学生呢，应该说我们这个国家的未来的文化、政治、经济以及各个方面的创新者、开发者。也是继承人，所以我们有必要、有责任，很多方面去思考。
So I think professors and students here, you are the future of your country on the aspects of your culture, politics, economy, all those things. I think you have the responsibility to do something, to have some creative ideas.To help you to develop this better.